they take you away from me. We've been down that road before. That's over now. Keep me coming back for more. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I find it hard to believe you're in heaven.
Hello, I'm Brian Land. This is my horse, Truman, the registered Missouri Foxtrotting Pony. Truman knows all the Clinton Anderson groundwork, fundamentals, and intermediate. This is him round pinning here. Now look at his rear end here, ask him to swing it away from me. Ask him to come in here to me, side pass over for easy mounting, and then start some desensitizing stuff on him. Clip on the right here is what we call side passing on the fence. I'm just asking him to side pass away from me. Clip on the left here, this is side passing to me. I'll get up on the fence here, ask him to come on over to me for easy mounting. Tap him on his rear end here, ask him to move it away from me, ask him to back up. Ask him to come back over to me. Clip on the left here is just yielding the four quarters. Clip on the right is lunging, obviously. Just step over in front of the drive line here, ask him to change directions. Step in front of him here, ask him to go the other direction again. Look at his hindquarters, need him swinging away from me. Ask him to back up. And then come over to me for easy mounting again. I'll end a lot of my exercises with side passing over to me for easy mounting. It just helps ingrain it into the horse. That's their release of pressure at the end of it, is side passing over for easy mounting, and they get their rest there. So it really helps, you know, if you're a trail rider and you're out on the trail and have trouble getting on, you can go get on a stump or a log or anything, raise your hand up and they come right over to you. The clip on the left here is the sending exercise. Send them through, look at their rear end, get them to swing away from you. Send him back through, look at his rear end. Clip on the right is just more of the desensitizing stuff we do. We do a ton of desensitizing. I'm sure you've been trail riding before and somebody's horse gets their back leg in grapevine or a wire or something. This is called leading by the foot. And we're basically just teaching him here, if you get a leg restricted, to back into the pressure. Don't panic and try to rip your foot out of it. Just back into the pressure. This was actually the first time he'd ever loaded in my slant horse trailer. And I've got a lift kit on my trailer. It sits higher than your average trailer too. And of course, you know, he's just 13.3 to 14 hands. And you just send him in there. He's in the back slant of my trailer. Send him in there and then just ask him to back up here.
Been down that road before. That I love you right the way. Baby, you're all that I want when you're lying here in my arms. Finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all. Too hard to see, we're in heaven. I've been waiting for so long, something to arise, to love to come along. Now our dreams are coming true. The good times and the bad. Yeah, I'll be standing there by you. Oh. Baby, you're all that I want when you're lying.
This clip here, I just really kind of wanted to show how he rides off. This was he was fresh. We just got him out of the trailer, didn't round pin him, didn't lunge him. He just rode off. There's a bunch of horses in front here. He's not in a big hurry to get up with the rest of them. He just rides off with a loose rein. This was actually at the start of the trail ride with a lot of our Foxtrotter friends. And I just wanted to show how he wasn't pushing on you or anxious.